welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a little blow up video because I am in desperate need. My nails are crusty, my toes are like so grown out. I need to tint my eyebrows, I need to fake tan. So we're just gonna do it all in one video. And this is gonna be a very much affordable at home glow up. So if you guys are at home, maybe you guys can do this with me. We're gonna do little face masks. I'm definitely gonna like exfoliate and shave and like fake tan, and it's just gonna be very fun. And I'm also going to be showing you more of my acrylic nail process, because if you guys don't know, I do have my own nail business. So I do my own nails, so they are free, very much affordable. But yeah, I feel like we are just going to get started. The first thing that we're going to do is nails, because these are very crusty. I actually only did these a couple weeks ago, but I'm kind of sick of them. Since I have my own little nail thing, I get sick of my nails so fast. So I'll give you guys a close-up of what they look like right now. They just have little flowers. I'm gonna take you guys along with me. We're gonna go down to my nail room and we are going to get started. Okay, I am in my nail room. I'm sorry if it looks so crusty right here. I'm gonna be like tilting my camera down so you guys can watch me do my nails. But I think for my nails, I wanna do something like this, like the crocodile print. I am also going to do my pedicure down here too, but I will update you guys before I do that and I will show you the finished nails and everything. Doing my nails, I ended up doing something completely different than I was going for, but I really love them. They took me 2.5 hours, which doing your own nails, it's actually not bad. I'm actually so obsessed with them, like I really did that. I'm gonna do my pedicure right now and I will update you guys after on what we're gonna do next. I will see you guys right after. Okay, so I am back from doing my nails. I'm gonna whiten my teeth, actually. I picked up these teeth whitening strips from Amazon. They're the Fairywell teeth whitening strips. They just look like this. And I'm gonna give these a shot for today. I was looking on the reviews of these whitening strips and people were saying they were just like the Crest White. So I'm gonna go apply these on really quick and I'm gonna wait 30 minutes and I will be right back. Okay, so it's been 30 minutes. I just took off the strip. I'm gonna keep using these and I will see if they actually do anything. Okay, so I need to tint my eyebrows, I need to shower and exfoliate and shave and all of that. I need to fake tan and I need to do a face mask. I don't know what order I should do this in. I'm gonna take off my makeup, I'm gonna tint my eyebrows with you guys, then I'm gonna shower, then I'm gonna do a face mask, and then I'm gonna fake tan, okay? I'm gonna go take off my makeup really quick and I will be right back. Okay, please don't mind my skin. She's just going through it, but we're gonna do a face mask and kind of like fix it up a little bit. But I have all of my eyebrow dyeing stuff. I just use hair dye and I just have a little 10 volume developer. Kind of got the eyebrow product off of my eyebrow brush and I'm just going to take the lid off this and like use this as my little mixing bowl. Pretty much all I'm doing with this tint is I'm just filling in my eyebrows with the dye. I haven't done this in so long. I am so excited to finally have some eyebrows because I have lots of eyebrow hair. It's just like not there. Okay, so the eyebrow dye is all applied. I'm gonna wait 30 minutes and 15 minutes in, I'm gonna wipe off like this front part to give me like that ombre effect. Okay, it has been 30 minutes. Did I forget to wipe off the front of my eyebrow? Yes. Okay, so I am going to go shower, do my skincare. I'm gonna fake tan off camera after that, so I will see you guys after. Okay, so it is Monday now and I just got to Sally's. I'm so sad because I got this little car tripod thing, right? And I try and stick it on my dash and it literally doesn't stick and it only sticks to windows, even though it said in the ad it sticks to your dash. I couldn't record while I was driving, obviously, because I don't want to be like distracted while I'm driving. I'm gonna be dyeing my hair and my extensions today. I have no idea what color. I know I'm gonna go darker for sure, and I know I want to go more cool tone. I'm gonna go into Sally's really quick. I'm gonna get all of my stuff that I need and I will see you guys in a sec. I just got home from Sally's. Yes, we are on my floor. I have the goods. I went for more of a lighter shade of brown. If you guys know me on my channel, whenever I dye my hair, I dye the darkest brown ever possible, and I want to switch that up a little bit. I wanted to get a semi-permanent color for my hair, but they didn't have any semi-permanent. I got the Ion Color Brilliance in 4NN. This is what it looks like. I got three of them because I have never dyed hair extensions before. I looked at one YouTube video and now I think I'm like an expert or something, but I got three. And then I also picked up a 10 volume developer because I only have a 20 and I want to minimize whatever damage is about to happen, not for my real hair, but for my extensions, because once your extensions dry out, they're kind of garbage. And I just want to make sure that doesn't happen to me. I have a nail client, so I have to work for a couple hours. But after that, we are going to dye my hair and my extensions. I will see you guys in a couple hours. I am in the bathroom now. It is finally time to do my hair. Oh my god. I just did my extensions, you guys, but they just took so long. And then I took a little dinner break. Now we're back. It's 8:30 p.m. I took before videos of my hair so that you guys could see. We're going to get into dyeing my hair. This is what my hair looks like right now. It just doesn't grow. It's just my genetics. So that's why I wear extensions. It's just like a personal preference because I just personally like long hair, and if I'm never gonna be able to grow it, I'm like, I'm just gonna buy it. My life motto right there: if you can't grow it, buy it. Okay, I just put on a better shirt for this. This is my boyfriend's shirt. Boyfriend, if you're watching this, sorry I'm using your shirt, but I'm just gonna mix this up really quick. Also, if I do bad, just know that I cannot see right now because I have a mirror in front of me, but my ring light and my camera are blocking the mirror, so I'm gonna be dyeing my hair in my viewfinder. So I'm one strand in and I've already resorted to the put it in your hair and smush it around technique. Okay, sections come through. Like on my neck, do you see how black that looks? I'm actually terrified. I don't want black hair. If this actually turns out good, I feel like it's gonna boost my ego a little bit too much because I am doing this like literally half blind. So all of the dye is applied onto my head. So I'm gonna go wait 30 minutes and I'm gonna shower and I will see you guys tomorrow. Okay, so it is the next day now. I just did my hair, curled it and everything so that you guys could kind of get a feel for what it looks like. But as you can tell, it is black. I don't know why this always happens to me, but I also was looking online on what four level hair actually is, and it is like very, very dark brown. But this is still like, you can see my shirt is black. Like the ends of my hair are black. So I don't know if it's just that brand of dye or like what's up with that, but I still really like it. I feel like it looks really good. So I'm not that mad at it. I'm just happy that my hair is all one color again. But yeah, I just wanted to give you guys kind of a look at the final transformation. I'm gonna pop the before and after of my hair right here so you guys can kind of see. And I am so happy. I definitely really, really needed this. This is the finished glow up. If you guys want another one of these, make sure to give this video a thumbs up so that I know you guys like these videos and I can make more of them. Also, be sure to comment whatever videos you want to watch from me down below. Also, be sure to subscribe to my channel. I make new videos every single Wednesday and I would love, love to have you here. Also, be sure to turn on my post notifications so you get a notification every single time I upload a new video. And yeah, that is about it. I love you guys so, so, so much and I will see you in the next one.